And then moving forward, if they can have those conversations and make it right.
Strebler, end zone, Denzel Mims! And it's Strebler to Mims for the score.
Unbelievable. I mean, you know, talk about backing it up, right? I mean, this guy's chances, six catches, he's got a touchdown. And how about the comeback, man?
It's coming late in games.
Down the sideline, and it is caught! What a catch by Denzel Mims!
Great position. He turns and locates the football. Now he's going to go intercept it. Wait a second. It goes into the outstretched arms of Denzel Mims. It's a really good throw by him right here.
On third and seven, here they come after Flacco, who throws this side of the field, and the catch is made inside the 25.
From the 33, Flacco able to complete. It's Mims to get downfield. Huge hole in the middle of the field for Mims. It's good record.
It's a first and 10 from the 36. Offset eye, the fake to Gore, and upfield it goes. Nice catch right there. Denzel Mims.
Second down at 5. Flacco, the throw for it again, and it is caught. Denzel Mims all the way down to the 31.
We talked about the Jets needing to beat man coverage and throw the ball and catch, right? And Mims, the room.
Here comes the blitz. Darnold throws, and it's caught by Mims. Room to run for Denzel Mims across the 30 and out of bounds.
Coverage number 91. Yeah, it looked good in practice. Doesn't always, once you drop back into those zone areas. A nice throw by Sam Darnold and a better catch on the other end by Denzel Mims.
Relinquished that last week. Second down 10 with time going deep, and what a catch by Mims. He got it. 27-yard reception.
Well, and Tarvarius Ward is in position. He looks back and Kate the football just loses track, and incredible by Robinson, or incredible by Mims just to stay in bounds.
First. No one's had one in that secondary this season so far.
Okay, 54, 54.
P. Ryan deep in the backfield behind Darnold. Darnold throwing over the middle, finds his man inside the 30-yard.
Do a nice job inside cleaning it up, and this gives Darnold just enough time to set his feet and make a good throw. Denzel Mims. They're excited about Mims. He has looked really good.
Darnold on second and 11, throwing to the side of the field and complete inside the 20-yard line.
Against all the man-to-man coverage, and that's one of the things that Adam Gase and Dow Loggins talked about.
Play fake on first down. Darnold over the middle for Mims, and a nice catch by Denzel.
The huddle, but the speed to work up the field, and then the size once he comes inside with a defensive back.